Points versus credits. Here's the deal. Let's say you qualify for a 3% interest rate on your mortgage. Choosing points means you'll pay a portion of your mortgage upfront at closing. In exchange, your interest rate will go down below 3%, and your monthly payment will be lower. Choosing credits means just the opposite. You can possibly zero out your closing costs, but your interest rate will go above 3%, and your monthly payment will go up too. So, which one is right for you? If you plan to sell within 4 years, you'd probably benefit from credits. The higher payments over a short period will amount to less than what you would have paid at closing. But if you plan to stay in your home for many years, you'll save in the long term by paying points up front. The third option is to simply keep the interest rate, forget about credits and points, and free up some precious headspace. So, now that you know the difference, select the option that's right for you and apply today.